Remember, when you open a CODAP file, your data table will pop up automatically and you'll be able to minimize it and maximize it if you need more space on your screen. And you want to go ahead and click on the graph icon so that you can begin to visualize relationships using the graph tool. So I'm going to drag and drop some variables over to the graph. You have to decide which variable you want on it, which axis, and then you just drag them over. And if you want to switch them, you can easily switch them back and forth depending on what kind of relationship you are asking questions about. In this case, we have data that's marked by different areas in this column called transects. And so we can separate the data by dragging the transect over and getting a key for each of those areas. And we can also move the transect category so that we see side by side the three different areas with the same axes on the graph. If you don't like your graph, or if you want to try a different relationship and start over, you can exit out, press the graph icon again, and start over by dragging and dropping your different attributes or variables to the different axes of the graph.